De Blasio moves one step closer to fulfilling a campaign pledge, getting rid of horse-drawn carriages on the streets of New York. CBS News' Hazel Sanchez spoke to one driver this morning.
Christina Hansen says she's afraid her career as a hansom cab driver is nearing an end in New York. Mayor de Blasio has produced a bill that would phase out horse and carriage rides by 2016.
Of course, we're worried, but we will fight tooth and nail to keep our horses and to keep the horses in the city for us, for our children, and for the people of New York who love us.
The bill, expected to be introduced before the city council this week, would take several steps to eliminate the horse-drawn carriages, including not renewing licenses to operate the carriage horses. The licenses are set to expire in May of 2016. Proponents of the bill say it's a move towards a safer city.
The bill means that it's time to end the inhumane, unsafe carriage horse industry in New York and put us forward, make progress in New York City to end this long-time abusive practice.
Sources tell CBS 2 News the mayor's proposal would include offering hansom cabbies green taxi medallions, but drivers say that's not an option.
The green taxis to replace something that's been here for 158 years with another so-called business that's been here for 18 months is equally an outrage.
It's too soon to tell if the bill will have the 26 city council votes it needs to pass. A vote is not expected until early next year. In Central Park, Hazel Sanchez, CBS 2 News.
Now, the city has to conduct an environmental study on the mayor's proposal before the bill can go to a vote.